No, he only threw it like three times, but what did you think of the changeup?
I like it. I like it. You know, and like I said, you know, the biggest thing with Patrick is strike one, you know, getting ahead of hitters. You know, he talked about it today a little bit with me in the dugout. If he gets ahead of hitters, he can do a lot of different things.
Dave Preston, WTOP.
Davey, this first week with Victor atop the batting order, could you have expected a better week from him? And obviously it's a long way from April, but where are you looking for him to make strides and build upon what he's done this week for you?
No, he's done well. And like I said, we're going to continue to work with him, but he's taking his walks, which is awesome. And when he gets on base, as we all know, he's very aggressive. So he's doing well.
Hudson and Harris made their debuts today for you this spring. What did you like about their outings? What were you looking to get accomplished with them?
Oh, they were both good. They were both around the plate. You know, I know Huddy gave up the home run, but we should have been at that inning. But I thought he threw the ball well. Velo was really good today too, as well. So for his first Saturday, I thought he threw the ball really well.
And I don't know does this count towards the time of game average that you guys have beefed up this week?
I hope it does. we'll take it though.
Thank you.
Jesse Doherty, Washington Post.
Hey, Davey, a lot of guys this time of year talk about adding pitches, whatever it is. Patrick admits that when he comes into camp, he just wants to make his slider as good as possible too. Does he just have a really good understanding of like what he does well and who he is?
Yeah, exactly. He knows exactly who he is, and he knows that the slider's got it. He's got to perfect the slider. That's, you know, that's his out pitch. So, you know, if he could develop that changeup along with that good slider he has, it's just another pitch that hitters got to worry about.
And it's just one pitch in a two-inning outing, but he did get Anderson low and away to a righty with the changeup. Is that kind of what you see as how that pitch really can be effective in that, using it like that?
Absolutely. Like I said, it's a good pitch to feed off his slider that's down and in. If you get that changeup to go the other way and throw it down like he did, it's going to be an effective pitch.
I know, and I think it was the first inning, maybe the second, there was a double to left field off the wall. By the time Schwarber fielded it, Victor was like next to him. Is that him working on his jumps? Is that just Victor being Victor? I don't know. It seemed like he got a really good beat on it, even though it was pretty much just in left field. I don't know.
Yeah, he had a very good jump, and it's, you know, he's playing the game. I mean, if something were to happen, if that ball got over Schwarber's head for some reason, he's right there, and that's where he's supposed to be.
Even if a guy's going to make a play in right or left, do you want him getting jumps like that and going until he has to stop? Is that how you want him to play?
Absolutely. You know, I talk to him all the time about, you know, him trying to catch everything. That's part of it. You know, that he's constantly working on his jumps. He's constantly getting behind the baseball with five balls. And like I said, he's been working. He spent an extra 10 minutes today on jumps in the outfield with Bobby. And it was good to see that he wants to get better.
Thank you.
Hey, Davey, following up with my Andrew Stevenson question from pregame, the way that he's swinging the bat this season, how do you see any carryover from the hitting streak last season, and how does he look at the plate?
Yeah, Steven's got, you know, I think last year he built some confidence. Coming into this year, he looks relaxed, playing the game. You know, he's playing the game right. You saw him lay down a nice bunt. It's a lefty there, which I like and I encourage for him to do. But he's swinging the bat well, you know, and we know what he can do against right-handed pitchers. Maybe he puts good at-bats every time he's up there. So, like I said, I just want these guys to continue to get their at-bats, hone in on the strike zones, and he's doing a great job with that.
Thank you.
Anything else for Davey?